Coming up today on Out and About Columbus, we have something for everybody. We'll show you where you can turn your old electronics into cash and find some of the best pizza in the city, as well as how UT's Farm Market will leave you bacon for more. Stay tuned. Don't know what to do with your old electronics? Gadget Ease, located in Dublin, is ready to put cash in your hand as an exchange. I stopped by Gadget Ease this week and spoke to Michael to find out a little more about this concept.
Well, Michael, I love to come to Gadget Ease. This is a great store, a lot of electronics here. Tell us, for the first-time buyer that would walk in this store, what they would find.
When they walk through the door, they'd find anything from computer accessories to home stereo equipment to e-readers, iPhones, iPads. We're the stop for back to school. We have graphing calculators for high school and college students. You have a break from studying. We have game consoles, the current game consoles, PS3, Xbox 360s, and Wii's, flat panel TVs.
You've got a great system of buying equipment from me, right? Tell us a little bit about that.
We have a great setup here. We provide a safe environment where customers can bring items to us. We sign them in, we can evaluate them and get them an offer. What's great about us is we can pay outright for items, whereas consignment stores, where you're waiting around for items to sell, we're gonna get you out of the door same day and get you on your way.
And I think that's why you get such high quality products in here, because they are gently used, right? And you test the stuff.
Exactly. Everything that we buy in, we're testing ourselves. So we're making sure on our end that everything is fully functioning, and we're also gonna test it for you if you'd like before you leave our store.
Well, Michael, how do you guys come up with a price for things that I would bring in?
We use Craigslist, for example, as well as eBay completed listings, to get a wide range of ideas of what an item is currently going for in today's market.
Yeah, so I'm going to know up front what that price is, right?
Exactly, and it's something that you can look up yourself while you're in the store.
What hours are you open? When can I come and see stuff here?
Open 10 to 8, Monday through Saturday, and Sundays we're noon to 5.
Yeah, and you're here on Sawmill Road?
Right on Sawmill,
right off of 270.
Right off of 270, yeah, exactly.
So if you're a student looking for tablets, you're looking for calculators, this is the place to come, right?
This is the great back-to-school stop.
Yeah, no question about it. This is your electronics home. Come out here today, right?
Exactly.
Michael, thanks so much for being on the
Thank
show.
Thank you for your time.
Want to learn more about any of today's show guests? Go to outandaboutcolumbus.com. Great Roofing and Restoration consists of 5 branches, including a home office in Columbus. Manager Josh Martin gave us the scoop on how Great Roofing and Restoration gives back to the community and provides excellent roofing services featuring a warranty that is second to none.
Well, we were started in 2008, actually, in Denver, Colorado. The 3 owners are Ohio State alumni and had lived in Denver at the time. Since then, we've progressed to have 3 offices in Ohio. So we have the office here in Columbus, one in Cleveland, in the Avon Lake area, and one in Dayton as well. The idea is to provide the best product and the best warranty in the business, which we definitely feel like we do. Well, we use GAF materials. GAF is actually the largest shingle manufacturer in North America. And what we do is we put on exclusively their material unless someone requests something different. If they use something cheaper or less expensive, depending on how you look at it, we cannot offer that warranty that is the best in the business. But our best in business warranty is called the Golden Pledge. We put on 5 components from GAF in addition to their shingles for that warranty to be valid. GAF actually sends a field inspector out to do a 40-point inspection before they issue that warranty. So you have peace of mind by us saying, hey, we did a great job, which everyone's going to tell you. Then you have a $5 billion company sending out their field inspector to tell you that we did a great job. We must get a 10 out of 10 on that inspection in order for the warranty to be valid. As soon as we pass that inspection, the warranty is passed on. The average warranty in the roofing industry actually depreciates. So if you paid $10,000 for a roof, over the life of the warranty, let's say year 9, you may get $1,200 for that same roof. And the difference is there is 25-year workmanship built into that that is backed by the manufacturer. So basically year one through year 25, it's an appreciating warranty. So if the warranty costs $10,000 in the beginning, year 24, it's $25,000 for that roof, it appreciates upwards. Well, starting this year, we actually created a sponsorship with Nationwide Children's Hospital. When my daughter was about 5 months old, she ended up having bacterial pneumonia. And while she was in there for the pneumonia, they realized a heart defect. And while I was there, you go through a bunch of different emotions. I felt sorry for myself because my child was sick. But I met a lot of other people who their children were in a lot worse situation. And since that happened, I've really wanted to kind of figure out a way to give back. What we're doing is for every roofing square that we sell this year, we're giving a dollar back to Nationwide Children's Hospital.
Want to learn more about any of today's show guests? Go to outandaboutcolumbus.com. Champion Feed and Pet Supply in Delaware provides a variety of pet services and pet products for sale. Champion's manager, Scott, talked to Out and About Columbus about the savings you can earn by raising chickens in your own backyard.
People like chickens for a number of reasons. As the economy has slowed and the world gets crazy, a lot of people are returning to core values. They're doing things with their families, little staycations, and backyard hobbies. People are also becoming more and more interested in where their food comes from, fresh, pure, local, clean, and chickens are also funny. They're entertaining. They're good pets. The biggest growth in our chicken business is actually coming from the cities. Most municipalities have relaxed their regulations, and if someone has only four or five chickens, no roosters, and their neighbors don't complain, most municipalities allow that. You should always check with your township first, but some of our fastest growing areas are Grandview, Arlington, Worthington, Bexley, such like that. Chickens in the city. Well, what we do that's really different is, first off, we have a big interactive display. We put the chicks on the floor so the little kids can interact with them and actually see them. We have four or five different breeds of chicks that people can mix or match, and we get these all from the hatchery as pullets only, which are girl chickens, layers, no roosters that people don't want to deal with. They don't take a lot of equipment. We have all the equipment, the feeders, the waters. We even have the big chicken coops out front. We have altogether over 14 different kinds of chicken food. We have all the grit, the activity blocks. We even have diatomaceous earth, which is all natural for parasite control. Our knowledgeable staff can help you find the right products and tell you how to use them to successfully raise chickens.
Outandaboutcolumbus.com is your inside source for all of Columbus entertainment, events, and information. Check it out now. Tired of doing the same thing every weekend? Try something new. Check out the event calendar at outandaboutcolumbus.com for the latest events and information. A state-funded charter school that helps teens and young adults earn their high school diploma while preparing for the workforce. Focus Learning Academy has three convenient locations. Out and About Columbus interviewed Jason Morton on the advantages of attending the Focus Learning Academy.
Focus Learning Academy got started in 2006 to offer opportunities to students 16 to 22. It's both a second chance and an opportunity for students who wanted to get a change of scenery. We connect their dreams to their realities, and we try to bridge that gap for them. We try to connect the individual to what they want to do, their educational needs to their career goals. By doing that, it's very flexible because everybody's an individual, everybody's different. We have people who need, students who need scaffolding or structuring behavior. We have people who know exactly what they want to do and they know exactly where they're going. We're able to help them set them up for success here. It's a very individual-based educational plan here at Focus Learning Academy. Because of the needs of our students, we have two sessions. Because we know we have students with, we have kids, we know have students who have jobs and responsibilities. First session goes from 6 to 11:50. Students are able to come in and we're able to accommodate their schedule, everything. If we can get a couple hours out of our students who are 18 and up, we'll take those couple hours. For our minors, we ask they stay the whole session. The second session is the same way. It stays open from 12:30 to 4:30, and then 3 days a week, we're staying to 6:30 to accommodate anything that may happen. Our goal is to get our students educated. We'll take that student, we have a career cruising path, to where we're going to set their educational process to to meet their career goals. And then after that, we want to set them up with internship hours or the opportunity to go out into the community and impact change immediately. We're trying to create leaders, so first thing you got to do is get them out there so they can lead. So we try to get them every opportunity to internship, to volunteer, places they can work at, anything we can do to make set them up for their next step out to be success.
For more information about this or any of our guests, go to our website, outandaboutcolumbus.com.
Setting the standard for pet care in Central Ohio, Benchmark Pet Services sets itself apart by offering a variety of pet-friendly services, including heated floors, kitty condos, and air that's replaced 20 times an hour. I spoke with George Domsick about the many amenities they offer. So, George, tell us a little bit about Benchmark Pet Services.
Well, we provide a unique service in that in one location you can have your dog boarded and trained, groomed. It's an interesting aspect to our business that we provide the safety and comfort of a drive-through area. You pull into our building, you park indoors, you don't have to wrestle with your dog, cars, traffic, rain, snow, trying to carry their food. Everything is conducted in the safety and privacy of our building.
This has kind of been a hidden gem for a number of years, hasn't it?
Well, we're popular. People know about us. And, you know, we can tell you that some people have strayed away and then they come back because they realize that this is really, truly a kennel that provides a clean, safe, healthy environment. And that's what our mission is.
What do you see as the biggest part of your business here?
Boarding dogs is the biggest part of our business, but it all works together in that each service spawns the other services. If we develop a grooming client, we'll develop a boarding client. If we develop a boarding client, they'll evolve to a grooming client. And a lot of our clients have taken advantage of our training programs. We conduct private lessons with individuals. We'll do behavioral modification. We'll do group lessons. We even do residency training.
What do you typically see as a big behavioral problem with dogs?
Oh, I would say the biggest problem that we deal with dogs is people were lulled into thinking that at some magic point, they grow up and they no longer act like puppies. And a lot of people fall in victim to thinking if we love them and praise them and worship them and hug them and cuddle them, they're going to be wonderful. And then they find out 6 months later they've created this monster. But actually it's a two-part educational program. The owners have to be involved as well as the dog. And what we're teaching people is how to be a dog's master.
For more information about this or any of our guests, go to our website, outandaboutcolumbus.com.
Having trouble hearing? Is it a hearing loss or something as simple as earwax buildup? I sat down with Greg Van Horsen from Absolute Hearing Solutions to learn more about the basic steps he performs before a hearing examination.
Well, you know, Greg, last time we were here, we talked about some of the things that can affect your hearing and cause you some hearing loss. Can you summarize that for me real quick about what are some of the things we should watch for?
Well, basically it's noise. Noise is probably the biggest thing that people can really watch out for, whether it's going to a rock concert for one night, getting on the riding lawnmower, not wearing ear protection. The biggest thing is whenever you think it's a little bit loud, you want to wear ear protection.
So someone comes in to see you and they're going to get their hearing checked. What can they expect in that process?
Well, the first thing we want to do is we want to look in their ears, ask them about their medical history, see what's going on with their hearing, see where they're having struggles with actual hearing, if they have turned the television up, they're having problems with noise, restaurants, find out a little bit what's going on there, and then we actually look in their ears. Because a lot of times, some people have no hearing issues, it's just they have a bunch of wax actually in their ears, or they have eardrum issues. But we actually look in their ear first, look to see how the ear canal looks, and see the eardrum, make sure it's in good shape. And then from there, we actually go in and actually do a full thorough test with speech, regular speech, speech and noise testing that only have to do with hearing. We'll do different sentences in noise, out of noise, and see how the brain is actually interpreting speech.
Is there like frequencies people can't hear when they start having hearing losses?
So typically the ear system can hear from 20, we talked about this last week, from 20 to 20,000, but we mainly test up to about 8,000. And pretty much 1,000 to 8,000 is all the main speech where the T's, the P's, the CH's, and unfortunately in noise, those are the areas that get damaged first. And so when people are I don't understand what you're saying. I can't hear you in this noise. Well, they can hear. It's just, it sounds like Charlie Brown's teacher half the time. Because they can hear, but they just don't understand what somebody's actually saying to them.
Outandaboutcolumbus.com is your inside source for all of Columbus entertainment, events, and information. Check it out now. Stay up to date with all the latest news, events, and information from Out and About Columbus by liking us on Facebook. Go to facebook.com/outandaboutcolumbus. Better work, better life is the motto of Adecco Staffing Company. Adecco USA is the leading workforce solutions in the United States and Canada. Out and About Columbus conversed with Michelle Cook about the newest positions available through Adecco Staffing.
Adecco is the world's largest provider of staffing solutions. We partner with companies across Central Ohio in order to bring talent and bring solutions, HR solutions. We're looking for individuals who we can offer, our motto is better work, better life, and offer career opportunities within our organization. The number one thing that we're always looking for is someone that has really a strong work ethic. I think we work with clients where they have a broad spectrum of talent needs, and we work with a broad spectrum of associates who in fact have a lot of talent they can bring. We want to match those up, that's what our job is. However, again, the most common core, the theme, is certainly to find that person with a strong work ethic that wants to come to work every day and wants to give 100%. There's two key pieces. One is the people. I, myself, work with a staff of 45 individuals who get up every day and they want to come to work and they want to put people to work. They want to bring the HR solutions to the companies, the customers that we work with. And also the other piece, being with Adecco, Adecco has amazing resources. They have a tremendous amount of resources that helps those people, that staff I was referring to, really do a great job. I mean, every single day, what we're trying to do is put people to work in order to be able to make changes in their lives. Now, my area for which I'm responsible for is a vertical market where we focus on automotive. And in the automotive, it's light industrial, but again, almost like an industrial athlete where you really are doing very rigorous physical jobs to do a lot of manufacturing and assembly. And those are the big jobs we're really seeking good candidates for right now.
For more information about this or any of our guests, go to our website, outandaboutcolumbus.com.
Located in the heart of Westerville, Ron Likens Incorporated is a certified public accounting firm that has been around since 1969. Out and About Columbus sat down with President Ron Likens and learned a few tips for this tax season.
I started the firm in 1969. We have been in business for a long time. We have about 20 CPAs, enrolled agents, former IRS auditors who work with us. We specialize in tax preparation and planning for middle income and upper middle income families with the emphasis on reducing tax burdens. And we also do financial planning with our clients. Job related expenses, educational expenses, non-cash contributions, mortgage insurance and mortgage penalties, and also a lot of people getting Form 1099s, and that's typically miscellaneous income. People don't know how to handle it, and they don't know, for example, that they can deduct expenses against that, like business miles at 55.5 cents per mile. Right now, a lot of people have been unemployed, cannot find employment. So one of our ideas is to start a business. Start your own business. And there are a lot of tax opportunities as well as financial opportunities. In addition, people could consider starting 529 college savings account for their children. So we do tax returns for about 35 states. So we have clients from New York to Florida to California. We do a lot with technology now enables us to do tax returns anywhere. In conjunction with the Ohio CPA Society, they have a program for free returns, but we actually have been doing free returns for military for a number of years. This would be military people that have recently been discharged from the service, for example, and our reservists that are actively serving on duty now are often handicapped financially. So we do free tax returns for people in the military.
Outandaboutcolumbus.com is your inside source for all of Columbus entertainment, events, and information. Check it out now. Named the best pizza in the Midwest of 2013, Out and About Columbus wanted to taste test Romeo's Pizza in Grandview. We grabbed a bite with Sean Browser of Romeo's Pizza to cast our vote. and our vote is delicious.
So tell us what's been happening with Romeo's.
Well, in the last 4 years, since we've come to Columbus, we've won the best pizza in Columbus 4 times at the Slice of Columbus. And then we just recently won the best pizza in the Midwest for the 3rd time. We hadn't won it for 8 years. We had a little gap there. But so we won that again, and just real excited to be here in Columbus. And you know, we have 9 different locations here now. We're continuing to look for new locations and expand because it just is so well received here.
What do you think the ingredient is that makes you so successful with Romeo's Pizza?
Well, for us, it's the sauce. It's a very distinct, it's sweet. The process that we go through for our tomato sauce is much different than any other pizza place. I mean, we, from the time they pick the tomato in the field and put it in the can, it's about 2 hours. Yeah. And I've been there, I've seen it happen, it's amazing. It's like Willy Wonka's chocolate factory for tomato sauce. So, but that's one of the key ingredients. It's just so such sweet sauce and you know, such pure tomato. And it's never reconstituted. And you know, you put love into it, man. It's the dough, the cheese, all the ingredients we do. It's all really, really good stuff. So you put good stuff in, you should be able to get good stuff out.
I'll never forget having that ranch potato.
The Great Ranch Potato, it's got a ranch bacon sauce.
Now, what award did you win for that?
We actually won the best gourmet pizza in America.
Yeah, yeah.
In New York City. But it's got the ranch bacon sauce, it's got caramelized onions, Italian sausage, roasted red potatoes, and then we sprinkle a little bit of ranch flavored almonds on top after it's done cooking.
Now, what other stuff do you have outside of pizza here?
We do a lot of subs, and we also have strombolis and calzones. We do wings, some appetizers. We have some nice big salads too. So we have a pretty full menu that you know, if you don't want the pizza, there's a lot of other options you can go with.
Outandaboutcolumbus.com is your inside source for all of Columbus entertainment, events, and information. Check it out now. Tired of doing the same thing every weekend? Try something new. Check out the event calendar at outandaboutcolumbus.com for the latest events and information. Deli Meat with Bacon, the best idea ever. This year, UT's Farm Market, located in Plain City, sold enough bacon to circle I-270. We stopped by UT's Farm Market, where we talked with the owner, Greg Utsi, about a new Oinkin Crave, and the key ingredient is bacon.
And I understand you got a whole new product line from Equities.
Yeah, something we've been carrying for a couple weeks now. Bacon, it's our biggest seller. Got a little sign here posted.
Yeah, I saw that. This is interesting. We sold enough bacon last year to circle 270.
Right. Put it end to end. We sold 40,000 pounds of bacon last year.
40,000.
Right. Best bacon in the state. You cannot find better bacon than what we sell here.
What does this consist of?
This is a new product line from Eckridge. Uh-huh. We've got 5 different flavors. This particular one is ham with turkey crusted in bacon.
That had to make an interesting sandwich.
It does. Yeah. Excellent sandwich. You can make a sub, you know, best sub you can make.
Yeah.
Got everything combined in one slice.
Now, what about the other meats that you have out here for us?
We've got, this one is just a bacon-covered ham. Mm-hmm. Next is a smoked turkey breast covered in bacon. Mm-hmm. Bacon, chicken, ranch flavored. Mm-hmm. Excellent. Yeah. Maybe one of the best flavored ones that we have. And then a pepper roast beef. Crusted in bacon.
Great product.
Right, it really is.
Is this literally new on the market then?
It's fairly new. Some other companies have been making it, but Eckridge has done a great job with the marketing aspect of it. You know, we got our big guy here on the sign. Uh-huh. We've got coupons in the store. Grab a coupon, you'll save 55 cents off the regular price. Just fantastic. Grab that off
now,
the...
Now, is this in your deli or do you just buy the whole thing?
It is in our deli. We can slice it however you like it.
With it being bacon wrapped, do I have to cook it or is it already pre-cooked?
No, everything's cooked. You get it sliced, you know, thin, however you like it. Throw it on a sandwich, ready to eat.
Are we getting ready to plant now or where are we at?
We're probably about 6 weeks away. We've got all our seeds here. We've got our plants are being started in the greenhouses right now. Our equipment's ready to go. And boy, the first nice day when the grounds fit, we're going to be at it, and we'll be kicking off the summer.
Want to learn more about any of today's show guests? Go to outandaboutcolumbus.com. Tell Ohio has been serving Ohio for over 75 years. This financial institution put its members first by exerting high-quality services that meet all of their needs. Out and About Columbus talked to Robert Miles about the fantastic services provided by Tell Ohio.
Well, Tell Ohio is a... credit union. We offer many of the banking services and products that a more traditional bank would offer. The primary requirement is that you live, work, worship, or attend school within the Franklin County area. Well, I think what makes us unique is that we're focused on service, service to our owners, which are the members of the credit union, which is a unique spin. Banks often refer to individuals as customers. We refer to them as members because they do share in the dividend or whatever the remaining profits of that organization might be in many ways. Some ways it's through the products and services that we're able to offer them as a result of those profits. Other ways are just through some of the other benefits that we bring to the table. Throughout the year, we will offer many promotional things for our members. Certainly, home improvement loans is a staple of what credit unions do. In addition to that, we offer the more traditional seasonal types of loans and products for vacations or, you know, if you want to consolidate some of your bills. Auto loans certainly are a big part of what we do. In addition to that, we have recently, in the past 2 or 3 years, got into the business arena where we're now able to lend to business owners and provide businesses with those similar products and services that they would need for their checking or savings or deposit.
For more information about this or any of our guests, go to our website, outandaboutcolumbus.com.
Known as the Musician's Pawn Shop since the 1950s, Uncle Sam's Pawn Shop in downtown Columbus barters a variety of items that range from jewelry and electronics to musical instruments and so much more. Renee interviewed Gary Chasen about the importance of dealing with a reputable pawn shop.
So Gary, you've been in this business for a long time and you know what you're doing. You're also a member of the National Pawnbrokers Association. Tell us about that.
Well, the National Pawnbrokers Association is a great group, okay, because we get some of our national legislation through there. And then as we come back to Columbus, Ohio, I belong to the Midwest Pawnbrokers Association and the Ohio Pawnbrokers Association as well. So there's a lot of unity between a lot of the shops in our industry, okay, which has made us quite well known, and all the laws are put together so that the customer is protected as well, okay, and we do a lot of things for the cities and the states too as far as following exact laws that are required to do business here.
I'm sure you're busy with all of those kinds of items people are wanting. Let's talk about that.
It's time for lawnmower season.
Yeah.
The golf clubs are starting to come down, and other kinds of tools to fix up your houses, your backyard, things like that.
Can we save money on these items? How does all this work?
Oh, certainly, because we're not going to take in any damage or broken or out of date kind of things like that either. So we want to make sure that if we take something in, that we're covered too. But most of the time, the customers who need these tools, because it's part of their jobs, they get them back. So we get very, very few actually that go out, but what goes out is very high quality.
You've got little perks for people who come in here. Tell us about those.
Well, we know people come here to borrow money. We also come here because people want to save money, okay?
Right.
So something I started a few months ago, and then we started handing out $1 lottery tickets. We've had customers elated because in addition to their cash loans that they get, they have that opportunity to scratch off and maybe get a little bit lucky.
Want to learn more about any of today's show guests? Go to outandaboutcolumbus.com.